Hello, welcome back guys. Alright, NS 402 Redmi Note 8 Pro Helio G90T 6GB of RAM and ZRAM 2GB. Rest of the setting. Game setting. Driver. No driver for you. You got to use a taxi. Or Uber. Any improvement on the graphic? Let's see. This game, Resident Evil 5, on MediaTek, Android 11, hear me, Android 11. On Android 12, it was okay. On Android 11, the cutscene. On cutscene, the graphic glitch a lot. On MediaTek, Android 11. Android 12, it was okay. Magnum. Speed. I'm not sure about speed improvement. Well, okay.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. The Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous on your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Over here, cutscene. Okay. Still got glitch on MediaTek Android 11. Android 12 it was okay, only Android 11. Yeah. What happened there? What happened? What happened? Come on, chicken egg. What should people do? Is this you call update? Well, the speed compared to the previous more or less. Nothing impressive. The frame keep freezing when it try to read the shaders. There the compiler freeze maybe a few seconds and then reload again. They said the RAM management are okay. Meh. Actually no. On Meta Bayonetta 3, the game not loading. On the previous version, Bayonetta 3, version 4.01, the game loading, but first close. On 4.02, not loading at all. Responsive. I think the FPS maybe a bit better than the 732. Maybe. Let's see.
Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my end.
This one not accurate. You look at the top here. CPU 0, CPU. Small core, big core, all core are working. What happened?
What the hell has happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
What happened? Well, the FPS a bit better than 732. 732, 1920 FPS. MediaTek G90, 21, 22, 23. Hey, what happened? A better compared to B. Hey, out of my way. Oh, burning there. Is that all? Yeah.
okay?
No. I'm stupid. Hey, over here. Well, 10 minutes, not crashing, okay, 20 plus average, not bad, only a few glitch on the cutscene. How about Resident Evil 6? Not bad. Still some game false close. Meh. Nothing improved. Really nothing. What improved only? Peewit. Only peewit. Six. English. It's English. Game set king. Up. Audio. Try other language. Italian, no. Dutch. Espanol. English. Espanol, this one. Portugal or Espanol, Spanish and Portugal. Is it the same? It's a bit easy. C, C. C mean yes. C. I saw a glitch. Yeah. Even the 7 evil 6 of a glitch. If you got under 12, it was okay. It only happened on under 10, under 11. A glitch. Under 12. Okay. That's MediaTek. On Snapdragon. All Android version are okay. 6, 13, 19, 20. Oh, okay. Oh, sorry. And we try to rip the shaders.
Supongo que debería presentarme, pero no quiero retrasarme demasiado.
Masiano. Masiano. Still glitch. What the hell? I can't see anything there. Let's try check. 27. Black screen.
Guardada en un puñado de chips.
¿En plena ventisca? Vas a hacer que sude la gota gorda a cambio de la pasta. ¡Detrás de mí!
¡Recibido!
¡Al ataque!
¡No es un buen momento!
¡Al ataque!
¡No es un buen momento!
¡Detrás de mí!
¡Vale!
¡Detrás de mí!
¡Vale!
¡Al ataque!
¡Ahora no!
Audio. Background music. Yes. Let's change the language over here. Plus, okay.
Mira, hay una cabaña ahí arriba.
Ya arriba, arriba.
Debemos recuperar los datos y luego refugiarnos allí.
Bueno, esos datos que tienes que encontrar son sobre mí, ¿no?
What the hell?
Vale, encontramos tus cosas y luego nos preparamos un café bien calentito. Detrás de mí.
Ahora no.
Detrás de mí.
No es un buen momento.
Bien. Grazie.
Gracias.
Gracias. Sí, señor.
Gracias.
Un momento.
No es un buen momento.
Atrás.
Ahora no.
Atrás.
Ahora no.
Atrás.
Ahora no.
How to say chicken? Chicken, chicken egg.
Sí, señor.
Sí, señor. Thank
Gracias.
You. Gracias, thank you. I'm going the wrong way. Overall 20 FPS. Okay. At least Resident Evil 6 you can move and shoot. Resident Evil 5 when you target you can't move.
Uh-oh.
Run. Hey, this way, this way. I'm lost.
Grazie.
There you are. I use a flower. Far so good. There's a big glitch over there. Water reflection. Not the water, ice. Consider water. It's okay now. Some part okay, some part lot of glitch. Where am I? Hard to see. Everything white. Ah! get in the house. What happened? Oh. What are you shooting at? The enemy can be seen. See? Nothing there. Glitch. Yeah. How are you going to shoot blindly? Not yet. Still.
Jake!
Six. Five, okay. Six, still got glitch. The enemy is blank. It's not visible. Right. We'll test Ninja Gaiden, Crash Bandicoot, maybe Darksiders series. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.